happened on Frozen Pond in 83 and 84. They met for the Stanley Cup. The Islanders and Edmonton, they've hoisted hockey's hardware nine of the last 13 seasons. But now, the Islanders and Oilers are fighting to make the playoffs, both in fifth place with about 30 games to go. Meeting on Long Island Tuesday night, early going, 34 seconds. Pierre Turgeon finishes it off from the door mouth, 1-0 Islanders. Oilers were tied at one. But here comes Benoit Hogue in on a breakaway, pulled down by Brian Benning, and Paul Stewart says it's a penalty shot. There were 28 all of last year. This is number 22 for this year. Ron Tugnutt in goal for Edmonton, and Hogue beats him. So now the scorers have 11 and the savers have 11 in the 22 penalty shots in the league. The Islanders win the game 7-2. And terrible night for Tugnutt. He allowed 6 goals on 21 shots and was pulled. Islanders tied for fourth place in the Patrick with New Jersey. In Calgary.